guys obviously got off to a good start, and then the second half, they had that 16-0 run. What did you feel kind of, what were they doing, what were you guys not doing, and kind of change the course of the game?
Yeah, we started off really aggressive, and we wanted to in the second half.
How big of a factor, 18-3 in their favor, offensive rebounds, just give me a player's score, how big of a factor was that?
That's a big factor. Being on the road, that's one thing. Being on the road, that's another thing. That's a big part of it.
Romeo, you showed why you're one of the top players in the United States late in the game. What were you doing especially, and what were they giving you down the stretch and able to keep Indiana close?
I was just there for my teammate step up and get the shots out of
there. Coach was saying he saw improvement from Sunday to tonight, I guess. What's the next Devin Brogan that you guys need to show going into Monday?
I was just going to take it day by day, get my game, and get ready for the rest. The big thing was for tonight, and I was off to the gun. So, going to practice every day, working on that.
Why did you feel you guys got off to the start?
Because I was a main players, going to practice, going to maybe take the same pass, and have a slow start, play catch up, and that's part of doing the run, so we want to come out, be the one, not play catch up.
Did it give you guys energy just knowing you had more guys on the bench, knowing you had Rob available, knowing you had, you know, Duran and Jake maybe available too, just knowing you had maybe a fuller?
Yeah, that's a big factor. It's key to us playing harder on defense and rebounding, having more bodies, more first legs in the game for us to keep playing hard down the road.
Yeah, I think the game went out here, the switch on Callum and defensively, you feel like that's
going to
become more of a
rush
to stop
it. Yeah, that was like the main thing.
Romeo, what's going to be the key to getting closer to winning these road games? What's going to be the key to actually notch one of these road games now?
We just got to play the whole game out. We can't let our foot off the gas pedal. No point during the game. We got to play hard. Play defense all
game. As you leave tonight, is there a fear maybe you look back on this game, you know, a month or two down the road and kind of think, what if, you know, what if you got a game like this?
No, that's not a fear for me. It is what it is. We lost. Now it's on to the next game. It's a long season.
You know, I know you sort of talk about how you study guys like throws and your player. When you see sort of, you know, obviously, you know, there's some ways the way guys play, but, you know, people sort of been criticizing those guys for, you know, sort of having an old school style of play. I mean, how do you feel about that? I mean, that's sort of, you know, you guys are getting involved, right?
Yeah, I mean, my game is the way
what do you think is like the biggest misconception perhaps in the
front? I think people think I'm as bad, so I'm not that aggressive. I think they're going to figure out how to do that. I'm really going to try.
How much has the step back three gotten better for you since you used it some senior year, but she really showed it last few games?
Yeah, it's a big time. From even high school, I'm pretty much space when I'm talking about bigger changes.
Okay, I'm going to let him go. Devontae Green will be up next.